This is a set of original WordPress plugins, and if you are going to watch the video until the end, I'm going to share the fastest growing page builder in the market right now. Without further ado, let's start with the new multi-purpose WordPress plugin. OrbitFox is a user-centered plugin with an easy-to-use admin panel. Even if this is a multi-purpose plugin because of the module build, it provides just the features that you need. This will cut down on the unnecessary bloating of your website. Some of the coolest modules are the Uptime Monitor, which will send an email notification to you every time your website goes down. The Template Directory, which is a free collection of landing page templates that work with any theme, and you can customize them with the major page builders out there. Analytics Integration, a module that will help you integrate Google Analytics easily. Some other modules that will make your website stand out are Menu Icons, which is a simple way to add icons to any of your menu items. There is a social sharing module too, which you can activate to add basic but mobile-friendly social sharing buttons to your posts and pages. OrbitFox Real Power shows in combination with a page builder, like Elementor, because it adds extra elements and your landing pages will look awesome with just a couple of clicks. If you want to limit the login attempts through the login page of your WordPress website, this plugin is exactly what you need. Every time you install the WordPress content management system using the installer on your cPanel, this plugin will automatically install if you check the Limit Login Attempts option. You can also find this plugin in the WordPress repository on your dashboard. Limit Login Attempts blocks an internet address from making further attempts after a specified limit on retries is reached, making a brute force attack difficult or impossible, so this is a straightforward but powerful and free protection, which I encourage you to start using immediately. This plugin helps you keep your old posts alive by automatically sharing them and driving more traffic to them from social networks. It also helps you to promote your content. You can set a sharing interval and number of posts to share to drive more traffic. Revive Old Post can work as a Facebook or Twitter autoposter, and using it you can easily auto-share your posts on social media. With this plugin, you can share new and old posts, choose the time between posts, the number of posts to share, and use hashtags to focus on specific topics. Once user switching is installed and activated, you can quickly swap between user accounts in WordPress with a click of a button. You'll be instantly logged out and logged in as your desired user when you push that button. This is very useful for test environments where you regularly log out and in between different accounts, or for administrators who need to switch between multiple accounts. Only those users with the ability to edit other users can switch user accounts. By default, this is only available for administrators on single-site installs and super admins on multi-site installs. This is a small and lightweight RSS aggregator plugin. Fast and very easy to use, it allows you to aggregate multiple RSS feeds into your WordPress site through fully customizable shortcodes and widgets. You can choose right from its shortcode how often you want your content from feeds to get updated. Moreover, you can group feeds into categories and reuse them across your content without worrying about their URL. feeds the RSS feeds, therefore supports any additional library and uses only the bare minimum to ensure good performance. Smash has been benchmarked and tested number one for speed and quality, and is the award-winning, proven crowd favorite image optimization plugin for WordPress. Now, with image resizing, you can set a max width and height, and then the large images will scale down as they are being compressed. Our servers do all the heavy lifting. The strip is hidden bulk information from your images and reduce file size without losing quality. WP Smash meticulously scans every image you upload or you have already added to your site, then cuts all the unnecessary data and scales it for you before adding it to your media library. Updraft Plus simplifies backups and restoration. It is the world's highest ranking and most popular scheduled backup plugin, with over 1 million currently active installs. Backup your files and database backups into the cloud and restore with a single click. You could always create your own manual backups, but using a backup plugin is infinitely quicker, simpler, and safer. Life's busy enough. With Updraft Plus, you can simply set and forget scheduling in automatic backups to save your time, work, and hassle. This plugin exports your WordPress website, including the database, media files, plugins, and themes, with no technical knowledge required. If you decide to migrate your site from one server to another, this plugin will help you do just that with ease. First, you need to export everything and then just install the plugin on your fresh WordPress installation to import everything. After you click to run the import process, everything will be back in its place, including plugins, themes, content, users, and settings. The higher your database is, the longer it will take to complete the import process. Tags on your website help you measure traffic and optimize your online marketing. But it can be hard for you to manage all that code, and it takes too much time to get new tags on your site. Google Tag Manager makes it easier for you to do that. And with the dedicated WordPress plugin, everything will become even easier by adding all the code itself. All you need to do is provide the account ID, then you are done. This is the fastest growing page builder I was telling you about. Elementor Page Builder plugin comes with an exclusive toolset that lets you create truly a responsive website in a whole new and visual way. With the Elementor plugin, you edit the page and simultaneously see exactly how it looks like. From different font size, padding and margin per device, to reverse column ordering, this is probably one of the most powerful page builders for creating a perfect, responsive website. You can start using it for free with a lot of elements, and if you want to see a comparison between the top page builders out there, go check this video where I break down Elementor, Beaver Builder, and Divi to help you decide what is the best page builder to create a WordPress website with. If you don't want to miss the videos we publish every week, please subscribe to this channel. Tap the bell and you're all set. Thanks for watching.